with meteorologist Eric Weglars.
If I told you it was snowing in May, would you believe me? I mean, it's not uncommon for the region here. We do have some snow to wake up to in parts of southern Vermont. This is the video from Mitch. He's in Bennington County in the mountains, and yep, you can see the snowflakes flying by the camera. Actually, it's pretty heavy snow too, so it's yeah, a bit of a snowy start for some of us. We'll go north into the Northeast Kingdom. A nice start there. We got the sun filtering through the clouds there. Temperatures, though, are cool. We are in the upper 30s this morning. So again, the mountain spines are a little bit on the chillier side in the Champlain Valley, not too far off as well. We are in the lower 40s in Burlington, same deal in Plattsburgh, 37 in Saranac Lake, and the lower 40s as you head into southern Vermont. So the plan for today calls for mostly cloudy skies, again, filtered sunshine for most of us, and a few more rays of sun this afternoon. Temperatures will climb into the lower 60s as we head into the evening hour. So again, a pretty nice evening, all things considered. It will be dry for the Champlain Valley for Mother's Day if you have any plans out and about this afternoon. You can see the rain showers are confined to parts of central and southern Vermont this morning. Again, a few scattered snow showers in the mountains as well, but it's this system out in Nebraska that we're closely watching here for tomorrow that'll bring our next chance for rain and mountain snow late tomorrow night and through the day on Tuesday. Now, it's another one of those rinse and repeat patterns where we're cool and unsettled, but there is some light at the end of the tunnel. We're talking about a big warm-up at the end of the 10-day forecast here. We'll show you that in just a moment here. This is the look at futurecast this afternoon. Again, light rain showers across central and southern Vermont. Again, a few mountain snow showers can mix in as well, but I'm not surprised if a few light rain showers do skirt through the Champlain Valley this evening, mainly after sunset. So it's not a completely dry evening tonight, but we will be dry by tomorrow morning. So it's not a total washout in the Champlain Valley later on this evening. We are into the upper 50s and lower 60s this afternoon across northern New York. Best chance for 60 is along the Canadian border where the most sun comes out. 61 in Messina, 60 as you head towards parts of Chazy, 61 in Burlington, 56 though in Montpelier. So again, a little bit cooler the further south you head, and that's really the case across parts of central and southern Vermont. 46 in Arlington, 49 in Bellows Falls, and we'll be lucky to break 40 in the higher spines of the Green Mountains in far southern Vermont. So we do have another round of rain to talk about. That system in Nebraska does arrive tomorrow night. We're expecting rain to overspread much of the region late tomorrow night, mainly after the evening commute, and that continues into Tuesday morning. The heaviest will fall, I think, late tomorrow night into early Tuesday. And notice these shades of blues as well. We're talking about mountain snow showers in the Adirondacks and the Northeast Kingdom. And those will shut off, I think, by late Tuesday night. So if it does snow, it'll be very tough to stick, maybe a dusting at most in some of the higher mountain spines. So again, the temperatures are only dropping from here on out. We go from the 60s tomorrow to the 50s on Tuesday. Very cool. We're talking about highs that are a good 15 to 20 degrees below average. You can see in the bottom of your screen there in the 10-day, our average is in the middle 60s. We'll be lucky to break 50 in the Champlain Valley on Tuesday. Now, temperatures do continue to climb next week. We're talking about highs back into the 60s by Thursday, more sun by Friday, and a really nice warm up for next weekend. Highs close to 70 as we go into Monday and Tuesday of the following week.